Today, I'm artificially going to smoke one of the world's smokiest whiskies. For our experiment, I'm going with the Octomore. This is peated at 169 ppm. That's just a scientific way of saying hella smoky.
That made absolutely no difference whatsoever. Don't do this.